apartment is warm and noisy. I realize I don't want to escape to the roof or hide in the bathroom, so I grab a beer and wade into the crowd. I open gifts, mostly gag stuff. 3 gummies, 2 silly putties, and a TV-themed CD. Susan's here. I don't know what to say. She doesn't either. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow.
I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too.
Will you write?
I will if you will.
She hands me a gift. I open it. Blank music manuscript paper. 1,000 sheets. Thank you.
Happy birthday, John. Don't forget to breathe.
She disappears into the crowd, and suddenly Michelle's beside me. She hands me a gift, and I open it. Belts. Gucci?
Not Gucci. You are not a Gucci kind of guy. But it's life-affirming to own multiple accessories, and I wanted you to experience that.
Thanks, Michelle.
Sure thing. Happy birthday, buddy.
I'm sorry about yesterday. I don't know what to say. I'll be there. I promise.
I know you will.
I let the machine pick up.
John? It's Steve. Sondheim. Rosa gave me your number. I'm sorry that I couldn't talk to you after the show. I had to rush out. And I just wanted to say, terrific performance. Really. I'd love to talk about it with you sometime. Give me a call. Oh, and congratulations. You've got a great future ahead of you.
Would you look at that? The dreaded moment arrives. I'm escorted by a gaggle of smiling faces into the next room. People whisper. The lights are turned off. The darkness is pierced by a blinding glow. The tick-tick booms are softer now. I can barely hear them, and I think if I play loud enough, I can drown them out completely.
Why do we play with fire? Why do we run our fingers through the flame? Why do we leave our hand on the stove? Although we know we're in for some pain, oh, why do we refuse to hang a light when the streets are dangerous? Why does it take an accident before the truth gets through to us? Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than words.
Why should we try to just get by and still gain? Why do we nod our heads, although we know the boss is wrong as rain?
Why should we blaze a trail when the well-worn path seems safe and so inviting?
How, as we travel, can we see the dismay from fighting?
Cages or wages,
which do you prefer?
Ask the bird.
Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer.
Actions speak louder than. What does it take to wake up a generation?
How can we make someone take off?
If we don't wake up and share.